silver area. It's gonna be right over Beasley Village. Work there. Then go to your boat. And then go right here. That's the silk. The metal or silver area. One. Now you just sort of like wait. Sort of like gotta pace it out because they're gonna run from you a lot. You get things real slow at first. But each time that the battle place happens, you're gonna level up a little bit more. And a quick way to check after each battle. Click the top button, the Y or triangle, depending on what kind of controller you have. And if you look at the course's catalog, if it doesn't have one of its exclamation points on it, it's not ready to collect. I think I've already done 5 and I need to do 10. It actually doesn't take that long. It just takes, like, you gotta get 35 minutes, basically. So if you get, like, one or two at a time, you're looking at only, like, maybe 10-15 battles to be done with it. Maybe less than that. If you leveled up enough. Definitely not going to kill you, that's one thing. Your silver ones, they're just going to run from you. If they stay out there and try to kill you, then you win the battle. That means I can go to the next area. That's the Metal Manus. I believe that is actually right by this one. I get on this boat. That's not it. They're up there. Let me check what this is. That's the gold harpy area. It's complete. Gold Manus. I'll show you, it should be the harpies. Yeah, babe. I mean, and if you aren't killing anything right away, like, go to that one area and you just aren't killing anything, the first harpy area, you can stay in one of these areas, like a gold area, and just level up until, like, level up a couple levels and go back and try it again. if I'm not mistaken, the silver one is over here. That's 750 right there. I mean, that's the cardboard 750. Okay. Say strong enemy zone. I'm wanting to go over here, past that. I believe one of these is silver, and the other one's gold. What this is. Okay, that's the metal zone 3, I believe. So I'm gonna come down here. Pretty easy once you're able to get it. It only takes like 3 or 4 battles if you're leveled up enough. You just hop right through them before they can run. I've only got the gold one, I know where that is, the gold 3. And I think the other one up there was metal zone. It was this one right here. That's gold. That's the gold one that is really hard. That's when you want to wait until last to do. Like that. I'd say you do 750 first and level up. Like finish doing 750. And then by the time you get finished with 750, you should be strong enough to do it. You'll level up either way, guys, I believe. I'm not sure. I could be wrong about that, but I'm pretty sure you level up. If not, apply some stats to your character and try again. Say you got to get points for that level up. It is just a matter of luck of the draw. Catching one. Like catching a critical on there. Catch a critical, you're gonna kill it off, whatever. Either way, I think you get a couple of experience points for it, regardless if you kill anything or not. So you can slowly level up until you're strong enough to kill them. See, like that time I got about three of them. Okay. Oh. battle.
Thank you.
not what I need for the next prize. Top corner, and the gold zone's ready to complete. At least once. Let's see how much health I have. I might actually be able to pull it off. These ones fight back. If I got, and if I don't have heal for that one, so get a item. Enough of those diamonds for the store, you can buy a bunch of these. Do that. should be one other beast. So that's another way you can do it. You can watch for on the gold ones. If you watch when you get to your 50%, I wouldn't even worry about healing up. I'll just go ahead and do that. But use it up here, your potion on them. You got here. Prize next time around. Regular attack. And then we see him going down to life. Might even be able to go like one more turn. Digits, like where, like this is 82, 81 in health, then you do it. Then go right back to fight. Fight. Maybe that's a bad thing, but you guys finish it out. Now, if I had a lot more of those things out there, then I would go ahead and do that special instead of trying to kill them off. If they have a worm like that, then they're going to be hard to fight. So I do some skills. Thank you. now I just need to finish this one. I think I gotta get 5 gold worms. I'll be done with that one. Hopefully. Hopefully I'm done. After 5 worms. This is one of the hardest ones to do. Oh, I left out. Try to take out those worms first. Get as many of those as you can in them. Switching back and forth. Do like the back rub, the front rub, and sleep. blindly. That area's done. Now I've only got that one area where I... Oh. Let's say after this one, you want to do the level 450. The one that I passed, the one at the lower bottom corner. And then do your 750. And they'll sort of like line up, like where, the 450 ones will take you to level 600. And once you get to around 600, the 750 area will be kind of slightly hard at first, but then after the first couple battles, you just zoom right through it without having to do anything but put it on auto. It'll be more of a time thing, like, where you'll have to go through like several hundred battles just to get the last item. There'll be like that one creature that is like super elusive, that hardly ever shows up. Just like when at the 450 one where there's a tree that hardly ever shows up, you get hundreds of those. One beast, or whatever they're called. Where they look like dragons or whatever, I think. Play these ones. So you'll get 100 of those, but then this one will be like super rare to get. Same thing with this area, there's a creature in here, I believe it's the one that's sitting there, one of these two. No, it's that one right there, the second one never shows up hardly. Do the second or third one. Check this area. Let's see. Good job. Keep an eye on your tickets up there, the green ones and your orange ones. The reason I say the orange ones is because you go here, and I believe you can unlock stuff from here. This anytime that you want to, just check to see if there's 10 of them available, 10 green ones, and always say that you don't have enough to do the 10. The reason I say that is because you get a free weapon right there. And if you want to load up on some of these, you slowly work up when your main is. I think actually they only go up to 20. So if you get one that's like 19, and just add one to it, and you can use the other ones to upgrade other stuff, if you wanted to do it that way. I think that gets it perfect. I think these ones only go up to 10. I could be wrong. No, it went up to 11. It does go up to 20. Actually, a lot of this I think I already did on the last recording. I just never pay attention to the real, like the ability that it has. So that never works half the time anyways. Give an example like that one. I'm trying to find it. Like that one has silence guard on it, like where you hard to get. You can't, like, be sad. It can't, like, stop using magic if you got that one equipped. Or there's some that have, like, a sleep guard on them, so you can't be put to sleep. I mean, you can be put to sleep watching this video, but it's, like, repetitious. Oh.
one more.
I think it added to the magic, but it doesn't add to the level of it. It says plus 3. About this game that sucks is that there's no like items that help you with metal creatures. Starts with an R, but there's a game that I have on my YouTube channel where it's one of the items you can equip your character with, where they'll be strong against those characters, the metal creatures. This one is nothing like that. It's just one random luck of the draw thing. You know, hit one of like. Thank you. critical, like I just said there. Really not gonna matter which way you go. You can either do 450 first or this one. I just like doing it this way because then I don't have to do as much finger work. Because once you get up to a certain level, 450, you can just sit there and let it on. Still auto, and to do it without having to use any skills or anything. Looking at that one. Metal creatures are immune to that skill. That's why I don't find my use of it. There are people saying mist on all of them. You'll be able to heal yourself up, but that's about it. But these creatures don't attack anyways. They just run. You have to kill them within a certain amount of time before they run. If you miss all of them, you'll get an item, still. You just won't level up. So I guess it's a good way to get some items. I might just barely finish this one up in this video. I'm not for sure though. At some point, the only thing I'm going to need is worms, and that's what it's going to keep on doing, is only attacking the dragons. Thank you. long as this last step. This is still one sitting in the background doing nothing, the time just going. Yeah, right at the top where it says 69 hours, but I've got 44 minutes. That didn't actually take me that long to play it. That most of that is from the game being idle. How much about that? About five of those. About now with three words so far. That's crazy. He's in order like that. And I'm gonna sort of spread it out. We'll be right back.
Mm-hmm.